Showtime!
You dinguses should get some rest. You have crap to do. You need to collect trash.
Welcome back. I haven't recorded this in... Show the video on YouTube.
Oh my goodness!
It was a long time ago. Probably about a year ago. Or like 8 months. 8 months to a year. Something like that. Really long ago, but it's besides the point. AJ?
It's been 9 months.
Yeah, it was a while ago. I'd like my friend here to introduce himself. He's in a lot of my videos. Might know him already.
Oh my god, hi guys. It's me. FNAF guy.
It's him, the FNAF guy.
Yeah, I'm the FNAF.
Let's go to
White Power Garden.
I'd love massacring the entire population of this
place. Oh yeah, be careful mashing here, because you can actually just get them killed, because there's no, like, walls here.
I'll throw my... I don't know, I'm not that stupid.
I saw this really cool tech for...
I'm gonna kill myself!
Nice. What did I just warn you about, Connor? You know, like, a few years back, I had the like, this was when I was, like, 7 or something. There was, like, this Pikmin plush at, like, the Kmart or whatever. And I, like, had the opportunity to buy it, but I was like, this is my $10. And I, like, God, I regret not doing it.
You should read. It's a Pikmin plush. Come on.
Dude, I was 7.
Imagine it was like worth like $1,000 now.
They're probably like $20.
It might have upped in value a little bit. This is a standoff.
Remember, those jump really high right now. So
yeah, I remember. A photo after you. Yeah. Oh, there you go. I probably shouldn't be running around with all of my Pikmin friends.
Also, rip purple Pikmin in the Pikmin 3. They got mega nerfed and their coding's busted. Like, coding for the stun mechanic in Pikmin 3 is busted, so it doesn't work.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I remember that, yeah. Okay. These really are not important. Them jumping higher makes it easier to kill them. Because you have 10 more years to react to them.
I think that's the LOL moment.
That's the funny troll.
Easy. I'm pretty sure the stupid... You know, like, the one boss that has, like, the freaking minigun or whatever? Like, the whale gun?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm pretty sure that one literally, like, is automatic fully.
Yeah.
Which, that's a little worrisome if you ask me.
What is this?
It's a Discord chat in like a server.
What does it say? Delete that? I really want to know what this says. Shit in my face. In your eye.
What?
Something about shitting in an eye socket?
What?
I don't know. I can't read it. Commander, are you fucking something with your skull? Roadhog
Holla. Are these just words you're making up, or is that what you see?
No, I'm really trying to read.
Give up. This is not sponsored by PETA. I hate PETA.
We hate PETA. You can double check we're still recording here. Yeah, we're chilling. Okay.
Screw PETA. All my homies hate PETA.
We hate people.
Watch this channel get taken down. Yeah.
You get struck down. I mean, no, that won't happen.
Literally God's mighty hammer of death.
PETA is such a, like, on the surface, good. When you delve into the PETA lore, they went to people's houses, euthanized their pets, because having pets is, like, immoral or something, and they should be let free to nature.
Have you seen all of the PETA games?
Yes. Like, the Mario...
That's like a video in itself. You could do that.
I could do that. I'm gonna forget to put that down in my notes, but I want to do that. And I'm not gonna put it in my notes now because I don't feel like it. So now we have the white power pigment, which is great. No, not working.
Why is the audio desynced to the video? My life hurts.
What do you mean?
For me, the audio and video are desynced.
Did I only get... Wait. Or were the rest sprouting? Or were there only three white pigments? A white Vic. Finally, the pure race has... Oh my goodness!
Has been recognized.
Keep.
Segregation! Woo!
Can't wait for this to be like...
Rape tape.
Yeah, like something really stupid for no reason.
Perhaps I want to make a Pikmin mod, honestly.
Okay. What is this? A gamma tape? That's normal. Is this just normal tape?
Rape tape was, like, such a good idea, though.
It's, like, so stupid that it's stupid.
Oh, yeah, when I was little, I was, like, convinced. And I mean literally convinced that you could, like, be in the middle of that. Like, in the middle of the tape thing.
What do you mean?
Like, the little hole in the middle of the tape.
I mean... Why does that matter?
I don't know, I was like 7.
Were you convinced in trying to get into the
movie? I tried it every playthrough, I swear to you I did.
Isn't there just a solid hitbox there?
Yeah.
What is this gonna be called? Bone hurting tape?
Oh, that's the that's not tape. Is it? That's like a bandage tape, I think.
Like the stuff they put, like as a temporary cast?
Yeah.
Bone hurting tape, gamma tape. Is that what's called gamma tape?
I don't know, who cares?
Okay, that's kind of what I've decided.
Persona 3.
I'm not starting another playthrough until I finish one.
Persona 3.
Isn't Simple Flips the innovator of the BUP?
Yeah, he sells BUP merchandise.
Chap snack?
Montel snack, be right back!
Chap, or that say chap suck. Definitely not say chap snack. It doesn't.
Chap suck? Connor, four little liberals being casted into Ben Shapiro's world doesn't matter.
What are you talking about?
Now that the liberals are gone.
What are you talking about? Are you calling the Pikmin liberals? I'm not going.
Cry about it.
I did a jelly bean challenge. I ate really spicy jelly.
Yeah, he was watching Jelly Bean and he was killing himself about it.
Did I not? Oh no, it does say jelly. What kind of suck? Okay. Lip balm, skin protected sunscreen, sunscreen SPF. a 4. That's not good SPF.
Wait, it's called lip balm? I thought it was lip balm.
What do you... No, shot. You thought it
was... I swear to you, my entire life, I've went thinking it's lip balm.
Like B-O-M-B?
Yes!
What do you... No,
I went through a deep thought about that like 2 days ago.
I swear to you,
I've said lip balm before. Literally love the thought of just this, like, chemical you put on your lips and then it's like C4 that blows out.
Did I get the nectar before engaging?
Yeah. The activation sounds like in the circle.
Oh my goodness.
Luigi!
How many did I lose?
Like 12, 14.
14 is fine. Oh no, don't crash. No, don't crash, please.
Even the game's disappointed in that.
Oh, thank God. What in the...
That's the head.
I know.
The model's probably clipped through the floor, judging by the shadow.
Okay. So is that the maximum?
Hey, do you remember Pikmin New Fortune?
I do remember that. Was that...
Still waiting on that.
Is it still in development?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any news on it?
Nope.
Orgy sack.
If you're really gonna wait on literal pennies, I'm going to beat you to death.
I'll wait.
1, 3, 5, 6, 2.
Hold on, wait, no, one more. One more. One more, or two more, three.
No more.
Unless. Okay. Just making sure. How many cash please was that? Like one Pikmin died. It's fine. Sorry, one Pikmin fell unconscious. This is kids YouTube.
Mm-hmm. I love Pokemon. Never mind, these files are like literal kilobytes.
Okay, fellas. I got the game to reload and now it's working. So, but we finished the white power hole or whatever. Which, I'm sorry. This game's a little... insensitive here and there, but you know, it's old, it happens, it's funny, it's not supposed to be, it's not trying to intentionally harm minorities.
If you get offended by some stupid joke in a video game, cry about it.
Okay, don't listen to him.
It's true, though.
Cancel him, not me.
Cancel me. Do it. See how much I care.
See, he's a little crazier than me, you see. But I think that's gonna be all for today. I hope you have a great day.